Before you begin, remove the service cover, wireless LAN module, wireless WAN module, hard disk drive cover, hard disk drive assembly, keyboard, and top cover. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the display panel and wireless antenna cables for later replacement. With the notebook resting on the display panel assembly, remove the wireless antenna cable from the routing channel on the bottom of the base enclosure. Tilt the notebook forward until it rests normally on the base enclosure. Guide the wireless antenna cable through the cutout in the base enclosure and remove it from the routing channel on top of the base enclosure. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel cable ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Remove the display panel cable from the routing channel on the base enclosure. While supporting the base enclosure, remove the four 4mm T9 Torx head screws that secure the display panel assembly to the base enclosure. Lift the display panel assembly off of the alignment pins on the base enclosure and remove. Note, before installing a new base enclosure, remove the following from the old base enclosure and install on the new base enclosure. Power connector cable, fan, system board, battery, USB board. Reverse this procedure to install the display panel assembly.